家好，欢迎来到 ONG 美语，我是白洁。星期一到星期五，我每一天都会播出一个节目，一起学最新的、最地道的美语。我们今天一起学更多的美语 idioms。如果你刚才开学或者开始一个新的工作，这些 idioms 很有用。Cut your teeth, cut your teeth, cut your teeth, cut your teeth。增加经验，没想到 cut your teeth 就是增加经验的意思。This internship is giving me a lot of experience to cut my teeth on. 这个学习有很多工作可以帮我增加经验。Get your feet wet, get your feet wet, get your feet wet, get your feet wet. 没想到 get your feet wet 的意思就是作为第一步或者入门。I really wish I knew how to cook Chinese food.我真心希望自己会做中国菜。Here is a Sichuan food cookbook. This should help you get your feet wet. 好，这有一本烹调川菜的书，这本书会帮你入门。Dive in head first. Dive in head first. Dive in head first. Dive in head first. 我也没想到 dive in head first 的意思就是突然投入或者马上开始。I heard 白姐 and Bob broke up.Is she okay? 我听说白姐和 Bob 分手了。白姐怎么样？白姐 is fine. She dove head first into dating and I think she found a new guy. 白姐非常好啊，她马上就又开始谈恋爱了。她好像找到了新男友啊。好， it's your turn. 请用英文写个评论告诉我。Tell me how a new job or internship helped you cut your teeth. Also, when you start a new hobby, what do you do to get your feet wet? 好，谢谢收看 ONG 美语，我们明天见，拜拜。